What is this place called? Are we just calling it Temple of the Ancients? Temple of the Ancients. That's exactly what we're calling it. Boss fight, boss fight.
Well, this ain't good.
Should have taken a break. For myself. This is for myself. What the fuck are you? Is it a red dragon? You look red and you look like a dragon, so if it was a red dragon, I wouldn't be surprised. Come on, Yuffie. Do I need to avoid those? That's dangerous, man.
Couldn't be a labyrinth without a guardian, right?
Wanted to tell me, go!
Don't piss it off more!
Focus, guys.
It is a fucking red dragon. Fuck yeah. Assess. Striking the scorched pillars and bringing them down on the dragon with pressure, destroying one of the wings while it's flying. Okay. Let's bring its chest. Please don't absorb. Okay, it doesn't absorb lightning. That's good for me. Red dragon head. There's just nothing about it, the head. Sorry, there's nothing about the pillars.
I'm ending this.
What's special about this? That's pretty bad. Hey, don't stand in front of him. Can you do that? Please. Okay. Round time.
Maybe that pillar's big enough to use.
Oh.
That's it.
I can just do that? Great. Do it, please. Hey, fire at me, fucker. You fucking idiot. Nah, he wasn't close enough. No, attack me!
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Can you take over for me?
Take it over.
Fuck! You say attacking the chest, but what do you mean by that? No, what you're gonna do is you're gonna use a Ray of Judgment.
You're done.
Get in there.
Enough. Any last words?
does a lot of damage.
What? Not again?
Yes, again. No more pillars, though. Oh no, lava. Floor is lava, dude.
Is everyone okay?
Don't let up.
Synergy. Yeah.
Deal with that.
Tagging out.
Okay, that did something. Do you want to land, maybe, buddy? No flurry. I crippled the chest. Wanna come down?
Here it comes. Keep it together.
You can do it. Let me.
Copy.
I'll take care of them. That'll do. Get him.
Spells. Really? Only normal quake? Fuck off, dude. Yeah, use haste on everyone. Please don't get interrupted. I don't like it when you're interrupted. Smolder! Oh, you did do that, though. That's good. Fight this guy. Aerial onslaught, left wing. Do it. I can't believe you fucking did that. No, come back here. No! No!
Don't worry, I can handle it.
What? That was cheating. That's not what was happening. You changed the rules. You're not supposed to do that. Fuck.
Bless them with your love and grace.
You're only gonna heal yourself, but okay. Look, it's what you have. Yeah, I'm gonna use that time to bring everyone back. Sorry. But I am gonna try to bring back Cloud. Do not get hit by that. Phoenix draft. Okay. I'm sorry. Can't do anything. Nobody can do anything. I can't do anything. Yeah. Okay, first thing. Assess.
Too bad.
Yep. Oh, that's painful. Stay back, stay back.
Is everyone okay?
Don't let up.
Okay.
It's on you.
Here goes. Yoo-hoo!
Let's just, yeah. We gotta deal with that chest. Not a fan.
My turn.
Healing, we need healing.
Keep it up.
No, keep. Yeah, keep back here.
It's your turn.
You're up. I got this.
Let him land again. Synergy abilities. Firework. No chest? Okay, that's fine.
Try using it.
Yeah.
smoldering. That's not great for me. Wait. Chest.
It's on you.
I'll take care of them.
Chest.
Bundle up.
Yes.
Don't stop now.
Ready or not, here it comes.
Limit. Planet's protection. I don't think I can hit him from here. Haste. Everyone, haste. Fuck.
Won't last long. Let's switch it up.
It's your turn. Okay, let's go. Get him up.
Need a breather.
I'm coming. One more shot.
Arcane Ward.
You can do it. You're up.
Take it over.
Ascension, do it.
It's your turn.
FIFA.
Gotta give it all.
That's not happening.
Cloud.
Nice. This was great.
Nice.
That was a huge battle, though.
Come on.
I want to go back and heal again if I can. Yes, please. How's the experience looking? Eh, sort of the same. Yeah, let's go. What is this? Weird. Weird shit. This place is weird.
I think the life stream's angry. At least, that's how it feels.
Hey, Aerith? Do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean,
don't we mean any harm? Can she confidently say that? It's like she's performing ascending.
I think I've got this.
Oh, there's another resting spot there. Didn't need to go back, I guess. What's this gonna do? Oh, well animated.
Our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud.
They're with Aerith. He'll be fine.
Yeah. Okay. Party change. Which is fine. Oh, okay, I can only get the basics. The other ones I need to unlock through Cypress. That's fine, that's fine. I have them. I can't really complain. There might be more, though. More speed ups, more XP ups. Those would be nice.
I'm ready for you.
Oh, they're gross. Oh, I know this music. Aerial onslaught. But I did scan them, which is good. This is the music that was playing in the last conflict with Sephiroth in Remake. A slower version, but the same music, basically.
We're all gonna die! Hey! Get your shit together!
Get your shit together!
Get him!
Let me
stop. Oh, you're not. I haven't fought you. Type G slug ray. Look, once I get you, I know how to deal with the others. It's fire. They're all weak against fire.
Let's
And you're done. Decent experience. Decent experience. Here's where the gap's gonna get wider. Oh, Barrett doesn't have that. Interesting. Oh, I'm so happy there are new weapons. There aren't a lot of weapons, although they do have a bigger impact in this game. Is this for... Tell me it's for Tifa. It is! It is for Tifa? True strike. Deliver a tremendous blow at close range. Increase stagger damage bonus. Yes! I've wanted this for a while. Uh-huh. Sorry, what? Critical hit rate, critical damage. What you're talking about concentration. What do you mean concentration? I don't have concentration. Critical hit rate plus 5. Oh no, man. Yeah. I thought that's what Unbridled Rage did anyway. Yes. Unbridled Strength. Six attacks increase combo count. Allows. Yeah. I might take this one out and get True Strike in. I'm really happy about that though. Well, Vines it is. Oh, am I gonna switch parties at some point? That's cool. That's cool, actually. It sort of forces me forces the player to deal with different party configurations. So that way things don't get too stale, and you get to get familiar with everybody's skills, although the game already does that, usually. Okay. This is fun. This is real fun stuff. Oh fuck. No, I can't deal with the bugs at the same time. This is pretty bad. Discharge, of course. Dude!
Don't overdo it.
Is it. Are you gonna stop being the frog at some point? Okay. is stuff on the other side, but this is not where we're supposed to be going. Oh, I can go there, but I don't want to, though. I want to go down here. More bugs. Fun times. Was that effective? I couldn't tell. I'm having trouble seeing what it does. It's just a really good attack, though, right? Nice. Get some acid. Loved it. Pleased with that. I like this outcome. But this is just for the chest. There's nothing else. I mean, I can get there through here, apparently. Although, why would you? Yeah. Let's go.
Easy.
Yeah, but I want to go back there. Oh, yeah, this one. Okay, no, I got it. I already figured it out. You're taking too long. Okay, cool. There's stuff there. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, I see. You stop for a second? Yeah, thank you. And now I can get through. Yep. Are the bugs all dead? Seriously? They are, I think. Sonic boom! Sonic boom! Super dead. Cool. Ah! Oh, fuck. Didn't get to see it. That's fine. I always kill them too fast. Which is a good problem. It's a good problem to have. Sort of. At times. Oh, no. There's definitely stuff I'm interested in getting. That was interesting. Yes! I'm in the air again. No. Oh, but I want it. Come on, dude. Spells. There it, yeah. That was a lot of MP. I'm gonna... Wasn't aware. I didn't think you were gonna use that much. I think you used all of it at the same time. Yay, Astral Remnant. I don't need that. I know it's used for something. I can't remember what, though. Not for anything I have here. Ah, man. Missing dark matter, basically. Into Moonstone, Immunestone, here to go to Moonstone. That thing moved. That whole building moved. Yeah, everything's moving. This is not good.
Don't gotta tell me twice.
Yeah. Oh, you think it's a death trap now? Wait till I get to you.
We're going as fast as we can.
Okay, it's good.
Hostiles!
It's Avalanche!
It is Avalanche, yes. Fuck. Oh, boy. They're brutal. Jesus. You don't know. Holy shit. That's a really powerful attack. Ask Kunzel.
I don't want to die. Please.
Cloud.
It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Cloud. Cloud. Stop. Cloud. Cloud. What the fuck, Cloud? Hey, our leader is a fucking psycho. And nobody's talking to him. Oh man, I love that sword.
Let's keep moving.
Hey kids, sorry we're late.
Oh man. man. It's a rough fight.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector 7.
Could say the same for you.
You can't be serious, though.
It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
Guess we'll just have to pick this up next time.
Get back here!
Damn it!
What is happening here? Oh, this is interesting. That's a fun way to do it. Several hours prior. Hours? What do you mean?
Hours? Did it work?
Did what work? They're acknowledging that the weapons are really are real objects in the world. It's really cool.
And don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can't give up now.
Okay, I'm gonna do something. It's kind of sneaky, but I am gonna do it. Should I do it with her though? I like Yuffie, so I might do it with Yuffie. Innervation, okay. How about I give someone else XP up? There would technically not be anything wrong with that, right? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to change the main character, because Aerith is a nightmare to control.
What's this?
What's happening?
Up. What are you doing? Aerith, what are you doing?
I think they're gonna teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow.
Oh, cool. So that's going to charge up. Interesting. Aerith can stabilize the tumultuous terrain by gathering fragments of the life stream floating around the temple and channeling that energy into vessels of life. The more energy you collect, the more blessings Aerith will receive at the start of combat. Okay. How do I collect blessings? Because that's a very vague way of saying stuff. Target a vessel of life with... Is this enough? I don't think it is, but... It is pretty cool. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Oh, this is a good way to tell me there's stuff that I cannot see. There is stuff you cannot see. I don't have any energy. Stop. Oh, fragments of the... Okay. Got it. That's how you do it. Okay. As Aerith absorbs the life stream, she'll begin combat in the Faith regen. Okay, cool. What is that? Nobody has assess, do they? No, I get it. No, I understand that. Oh, we do. Pantera, oh, but I think we all already killed the, I think it was a frog though. Lumen Surge. Oh! This count? Enemies count, I guess. Interesting. I can see it. Wait, where? Oh, these floating thing. You're including these? Interesting. Would not have expected that. Okay. Just the floating green things, I guess. I'm not using all of it up though. That's good. Okay. Wait, there's more. This isn't gonna be enough for this one, I think. Or maybe it is. It's gonna be exactly how much I need, in fact. Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting. Bottle of high ether, sure. Yeah. This is closed. Yeah. How do I get there? Uh-huh. Interesting. Doesn't leave a lot of margin for error, does it though?
You don't think anything bad will happen to them, do you?
We can hope.
Keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
Sure. You're not wrong. I'm not gonna disagree with you. Yes, I'm so happy there's more weapons. Is it gonna be for Yuffie? Sorry, for Aerith? No, I just got one. No, it is another one for her. Okay. Gambatein. I don't like that. I don't want to use it. Sure. I don't like it. So, I just have to kill myself in battle several times to practice this one.
Okay. You'll see. Yoo-hoo!
Okay, it does require two.
Get up.
Which is a big ask, to be honest.
Go on. Watch out for high winds. Get up. Get lost. Get ready. Go on, Misty. That'll do.
Sorry. And removes it. I guess we're doing it.
You can do it. I hear one-stop coverage.
Yep. Jeez. How many times do I have to do this? Why can't I use those? Oh, because you have full HP, that's why.
I'll do what I can. Sorry, but I gotta get ready. Get him! That's it!
Why can't I? Okay.
You'll be blown away! That's over.
Yep. Alright. That's brutal, man. That's brutal and not very fun. Oh? We can just suck that? Let's just suck that. No, not yet. I want to suck that. Let me suck that first. There's stuff floating around here. Am I missing something? I don't think so. Still stuff I have to do. Okay, let's see what this does. Now that's gonna spend the whole thing.
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
Okay. I am low on life stream actually. I see. Thank you. Sure. I don't really don't need this one after this. Can I just take it back? Is that what you're suggesting? This is a big one. Like, what the f- what's the point of that? Okay. Can I take this whole thing back? I doubt it. Doesn't allow. Oh, there's another vessel. What about that one? How much does that require? A bit. Quite a bit. Huh. Do it at your own pace. It's gonna take a while. Each one of these rooms has stuff. That's very, very good, actually. That's a lot. There's an enemy here. Let's try to get as much of this as possible before we start fighting anyone. Yeah. Enemies here? There are enemies here, yes.
Okay then.
Here. Who are you?
No, that's new. Right? Yeah, that's for sure something I don't know. Kelmel's there. Oh, they don't like that. Noble sacrifice again. Down. Yes, that's a lot of points. They're not points, I know. Red. Should I use UV? Steadfast block materia. Yeah. Interesting. This guy's a pain in the ass, but I've got to kill him. Floating death. Great. Yeah, let's try to find his strengths and weaknesses. Okay. Lightning it is. I'm Am I by default using lightning magic, lightning stuff? I don't think so. Don't kill him, please. Pressure them. That's fine. Yes!
Moving on then.
Oh, I did do it. Cool. Pow. Yeah, Kiraga. Yeah! I actually did die. Which is unfortunate, but how are we doing? About, I think, 2/3? I'd have to say 2/3. Oh, that requires a lot. Not a fan. Not a fan. That's almost all of it. If not all of it. Am I trying to get to a specific place? Okay. I don't know what that is then. How are these two connected? How are they connected through there? Oh, I'm dumb. Cool. But it is a way through. I'm just being dumb about it. So cool. They're cool puzzle mechanics though. Can I jump down? I can't. They won't let me. I want to though. Let me be wild. Oh, I go through here. Was this here before? I don't think so. Yeah, okay, it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't.
I just want to get this over with. You okay? Go on. Can you take over for me?
Windstorm. Working out pretty well.
All right, ready? You're up. So it's my turn.
Whoa, that's a lot of damage.
You can do it. Do you think this is funny?
Don't let me down. Phoenix down. Windstorm. Cure yourself. At least this time. Cool, cool, cool. Mm-hmm. No secrets back here. Hello. How about back here? Anything hidden? No. Nothing hidden. Okay, that's part of the broken thing. So it's this way to get to that chest. I didn't have to do this. I could have just gone straight into that next thing. But I do want to pick everything up. I was expecting it to heal more. That's a special attack. Another Citron armband. We already have one. They're pretty extreme. Not sure if they're really my thing. Okay. There's two. That's interesting. I feel like I'm definitely supposed to go that way, so I'll go this way. But this doesn't require a lot. Got all my points back from the others since I'm not going to use them again. Learned it. Cool.
Get ready. Go on.
Okay.
That'll do. Get him.
Oh, it's over. That's over.
Okay. Something. Yeah, she's learned it. Now, do I want this? No, I don't. The fact is, I don't. Strike a staggered enemy. Yeah. Oh, Yuffie's at 49 now. Yeah. Combat settings, Yuffie. Definitely Yuffie. Yuffie is the combat leader for this party. This should be enough. Don't know if it's gonna be exactly enough, but it should be enough. Oh, I have a bit extra, which is good, I think. Aerith, you okay?
Good idea. Can't go letting our girl wear herself out.
You're so cute. Sit down.
But just for a bit.
Sit down, Aerith.